For today's video, I'll be showing you the Woodbine beach in Toronto.
We're on Bloor and Ted Rogers going to the Dunn Fort. Everything seems back to normal. Lots of cars in the road, lots of people walking around, and we're going to the boardwalk by Woodbine Beach. Hope you guys enjoy watching. Follow me to the beach. See you in the next videos. Parliament and Bloor now heading to Dunn Fort. Lots of cars already. And we're on the bridge. The Dunn Fort subway station there, and now we're on the Greek town. Lots of the stores are still closed, only the essentials, grocery stores and the pharmacy are open as of now, and the liquor store. Lots of construction on the way too, but lots of people lining up going into the stores. Of the stores that, as you can see, still close, those business people are losing their money. Some are closing for good and some making a little bit of money, and some don't survive, some survive from the crisis we have right now. So it's, there's good and bad that happen, and seems back to normal. The traffic, are lots of cars ready, people enjoying the weather. Most of the patio of the restaurant are open, so they're allowed to sit there and eat, but I'm not gonna do that yet. And they said some of the fitness, like a Good Life Fitness, gonna be open 24 hours after the lockdown, they said. So, I don't know. I can do my sit-up at home. I'm not going. So, that's the body pic of the pandemic, guys. Lots of business are dead right now, and some really closing for good. That dollar store, they're making money because they're open. They're essentials. but some they really lost money, especially those restaurant. And but people lining up on that marijuana place, they're legal here. So thank you for visiting the Danforth. And people taking their boat out already.
People are relaxing in their hammock there.
it random. Just get it random. I don't have to tell you.
There's a friend, Pharaoh. Okay, let's go.
There you go. Red light. Beautiful CN Tower. We're on Lakeshore in Coxwell. Hope you enjoy watching Rich and Sparrow Adventures, and please don't forget to subscribe.